Jean Beau Finley. Damn, I'm starting to wish I'd kept this fool for myself. Rich dandy who read one too many dime novels, out there trying to play outlaws with the big boys. Loves himself just as much as his daddy clearly didn't. Spent his inheritance rounding up the best gunmen money can buy, but they don't give a damn about Beau. Their only job is to make him look good, get his name in the newspapers. He and some of his fancy rifle club friends have taken over the old mansion at Shady Bell. Lots of guards, lots of weapons. Nothing but the best for young Beau. So why don't you head over there and dirty up his suit a little?
Face lawmen, brooding on how we got the best of them, knowing we can't ever be interrupted. Do you all recognize? We desperados are becoming the exception to the exception.
Just as it's written, all men are not equal.
Any dopey yokel with spare time and a pistol can stick up a bank. It's my vision, and my vision alone, as to why we've come so abundantly into fortune's favor. Who can't see that?
Oh, you see, unlike certain ungrateful individuals in our company, whose only reverence is money and violence.
It's my name written up on those wanted posters. That means it's my life on the line. So I demand total, unbridled obedience here on out. No more negotiating.
Don't you worry, word will get around if they haven't already heard.
See, a lot of folks are furious now. You know why? Folks used to say it was over for Beau. They counted Beau out because folks can't do what Beau does. I lead a whole bunch of killers, rob a whole lot of money, and I'm a living legend at 24 years old. I'm a living legend at 24 years old.
Yeah, soon folk will see you and won't know whether to beg for their lives or an autograph.
And it isn't for nothing either, boys. Entire nations will know the name Jean Beau Finley, even more so after I'm dead and gone.
Time folks start putting some respect on that name.
Ooh, I can just feel it right down to my gut. Change is coming. Whoever you are, you better have come prepared, because you are up against the most formidable force. A force under Steve Beau Finley's authority. Do you understand me? Nobody! Soon you'll be hunting in the sun! For God's sake! You're in my service! Quit your diddling and do something!
Field target, boys! I'm gonna be the one that puts you in the ground!
Wait! Don't shoot!
You know who I-
Stop! You'll ruin my jacket!
This isn't the proper thing to do. Oh, this is humiliating!
Fellas! I'm all tied up! Where are you?
Jesus Christ, did you kill them all?
Oh, you're sure in for it now! Don't you get away,
shit,
please!
You are done for!
Too late for mercy now, dead man!
Come on! We gotta get them off!
Got you!
Throw them! Get up!
We're losing too much ground.
Boxed in! No way out!
Better pray I kill you quick!
again! You ain't gonna see another day!
These filthy ropes get a single speck on my suit.
Cocksucking son of a bitch! Help! Piss on this, I'm gone! You little maggot! Quit chasing after me! For Christ's sakes! Hey! Go away! Just go away! I'll hang your corpse from this knot. Mark my words. You little maggot! Good Lord!
And change your heart.
Seems someone's time is all but spent. Sales open. Good money for bad business.